Aku baru aja nonton video perpisahan Jurgen Klopp. Sedih banget weh. Jadi, Jurgen Klopp hanya berhasil memberi satu gelar untuk Liverpool musim ini. Menang di final Carabao Cup melawan Chelsea dengan skor 1-0. Di Premier League, finish posisi 3. Di kompetisi Eropa, Liverpool tersingkir di 8 besar. Di Europa League, kalah atas Atalanta. Di video kali ini, aku akan mencoba Jurgen Klopp memenangkan Europa League bersama Liverpool. Langsung aja, kita gas. Langsung aja kita simulasikan ke pertandingan pertama fase grup Liverpool melawan Lax, wakil dari Austria.
Oh, just look at the setup here. It's such a clever backheel and the finish is just as good. That's an excellent goal. Just look at this again. The combination play in the top third of the field was so precise and what an emphatic strike it is from Salah. Well, here it is again and I feel a bit sorry for the goalkeeper. He makes a good save to start with, but where are his defenders? Well, just look at his movement. He knows exactly how to find space and it's also a tidy finish. That's a nice goal. Well, let's take another look and you have to say the defending is so poor. That's far too easy. The keeper had no chance there. Well, here's the replay and he shows great awareness to play this through ball and he makes the finish look so easy. What a good goal that is. Well, here's the replay. It's certainly a well-delivered ball into the area and it's a comfortable finish in the end, which is made to look so easy. It's a lovely goal.
Anjir lah, gampang banget Lax nih, woi woi. Liverpool bantai Lax dengan skor 11-0. Match selanjutnya melawan Toulouse. Liverpool menang 0-3. Match ketiga fase grup, Liverpool melawan wakil Belgia Royal Union Saint. Skornya 0-0. Match keempat, kembali Liverpool melawan wakil Belgia ini.
Well, here we can see it again, and he does so well to skip beyond the defender. It just buys him that bit of time to get his shot away. Well, let's look at this again. To pick out this pass shows wonderful vision. It's inch perfect. And then the finish from Salah demonstrates his ability to make the right run at the right time. What a good goal. Well, here we can see it again. He's shown outstanding vision to find the perfect cutback. And what a clever bit of play it is. Well, just watch this again. Salah's pass is inch perfect. And he makes no mistake with the finish. He showed a lot of composure there. Well, here's the goal again, and what a wonderfully weighted pass this is. And the finish is just as good. That's an excellent goal. Well, let's look at this again, Derek, because the transition when the ball changes hands is so quick. And from there, he never looked like missing. That's a lovely goal.
Skor akhir 9-2. Dua match terakhir fase grup, ini dia hasilnya. 1-3 kontra Lax, 3-2 menang kontra Toulouse. Dan ini hasil fase grup keseluruhan untuk Liverpool. Di ronde 16, Liverpool bertemu musuh bebuyutannya, Manchester United. Leg 1 bertemu ke Old Trafford, Liverpool menang 0-3.
Liverpool take the lead in the derby, and that has silenced the majority in here.
Well, just look at the defending here. They've made it so easy for him in the end. That's just not good enough.
Philip now.
Well, just look at this again. The speed of counter-attack is so impressive. And then what a great finish as well. Good connection with the ball, leaving the keeper with little chance. Well, let's look at this again. It's a decent delivery into the box, and it ends up with a fairly simple finish. Certainly not much the goalkeeper can do about that.
Di leg kedua, Liverpool menang 3-1. Total agregat 6-1. Di 8 besar, Liverpool bertemu dengan tim Rangers.
Just what they were hoping to produce.
Well, here it is again, and I have to say, the defending is so poor. They make so many bad decisions there. No wonder the keeper's exposed.
I must say, much to the annoyance of the keeper.
Well, as you can see, the first save is a good one, but they can't react quickly enough to the second ball. The keeper's a bit unlucky, really. Well, he looks really pleased, doesn't he?
Exactly what they were looking for, and he's come up with it.
Well, here it is again. The through ball is absolutely inch perfect. And what a clever bit of play it is from Salah, both with his movement and his finish. That's a nice goal. Well, here it is again. It's an easy finish in the end, but what was the keeper thinking? That's a poor bit of defending.
Tanpa kesulitan, Liverpool pesta gol dengan skor 4-0 di leg pertama. Di leg kedua, Liverpool menang 2-1. Di semifinal, Liverpool bertemu mantan tim dari Salah, yaitu AS Roma.
Real excitement here, the equalizer.
Well, here's the replay. He's done well to get his head up, pick out a teammate, and he makes the finish look so easy.
Lovely strike! Lethal piece of finishing! Drilled home with true conviction! Tremendous goal!
Well, here it is again. It's a wonderfully weighted ball over the top, and Dybala made the finish look easy, as he so often does. It's a lovely goal.
Hasil leg pertama cukup mengejutkan, Liverpool kalah di Anfield atas AS Roma dengan skor 1-2. Leg kedua di markas AS Roma menjadi misi comeback Liverpool.
Here it is again, and it's a superbly weighted through ball to break that defensive line. And then through on goal, it just goes for power and smashes it past the keeper. There's no stopping that. What a great finish. Let's see this again. This is counter-attacking football at its very best. And then what a finish. That's been hit with such power and pace. The keeper has no time to react. It's a brilliant strike. Well, it's lovely technique, as you can see. He just wraps his foot around the ball and bends it beyond the keeper. That's a good goal. Well, here we can see it again. He's shown outstanding vision to find the perfect cutback, and the finish is just as good. That's an excellent goal.
Alhasil, Liverpool berhasil comeback dengan skor 1-3. Liverpool berhasil lolos ke final. Di final, Liverpool bertemu dengan rivalnya, yaitu Manchester City. Ini kenapa City sampai ke Liga Malam Jumat dah? Oh, City cuma finish di posisi 3 di fase grup UCL. Hadeh. Pertandingan berlangsung sengit. Di titik ini sepertinya Liverpool kena mental atas gol akrobatik dari Kevin De Bruyne. Buset dah, cantik bener ini gol. Sampai akhirnya Haaland kunci kemenangan Manchester City 4-3. So little time left for a response now.
Well, here's the replay. It all starts with the delivery into the box. Just begging someone to get on the end of it. But should the keeper be beaten at his near post? I don't think so. He really needs to do better in those situations.
Sorry banget untuk fans Liverpool, aku gagal buat Jurgen Klopp mempersembahkan gelar Europa League ke Liverpool. Manchester City keluar sebagai juara Europa League, ini bonus hasil kompetisi lainnya. Finish di posisi 3 Premier League, sama kayak real life-nya. Kalah di semifinal FA Cup atas Newcastle. Kalah di quarter final atas Spurs. Ya itu aja, aku bukan fans Liverpool tapi respect banget dengan Jurgen Klopp. Danke Jurgen Klopp!